few dozen RCSS employees and folks that receive services from the company showed up to today's protest, calling on the state to make changes to the entire system and not just single out the company.
By closing RCSS, 375 people are going to be out of work.
Demonstrators walked over to the DHHS office in Portland, repeatedly chanting, "This is a setup and change your system." One client who's been with the company for a year says she's had a positive experience.
We don't want to move. We don't want to move from where we're at because it's the only company that I've been in that helped me with everything that I achieved for.
An official with RCSS told the crowd today this is a statewide problem, and in her opinion, they're taking the fall for it.
We believe the system needs to change. We agree. The system has needed to change for many, many years.
The group urged the state to hear its appeal and reconsider ending the MaineCare contract, which came after an investigation into a resident's death this past summer. DHHS said in a response to today's protest that RCSS, quote, could have avoided the current circumstances and that they were given multiple chances to do so. As of today, 60 clients remain in RCSS care and are in the process of being moved.
This decision by DHHS is not respecting their rights, and I think it's reckless and it's putting their health and safety at risk.
The state maintains that RCSS has ongoing health and safety issues for patients, and that's why the decision to pull the contract was made last week. In Portland, Tyler Catterett, WMTW News 8.